all the way to Las Vegas, Nevada, to celebrate their love. It's a beautiful love song. It goes something like this. It's from a movie. I made a few movies. This was one of those movies. The movie was called Blue Hawaii.
Wise men say, only fools rush in, for he can't
help
falling in love with you.
That's right, that's right.
Shall I stay?
Welcome, everybody.
Would it be falling in love with you, like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
To celebrate in the day you two have truly waited for, and that is to pause in life, to pledge your love to each other, to make a promise, to make a commitment to each other, to continue to celebrate your journey. Today is the 8th day of March 2024. It's a day you have chosen to make these promises to each other, to reflect upon not only the past but the future. But today we look back upon your journey that you have already shared. Those memories, those moments together have built a very strong and a rich foundation for today. Today, as you pledge your love to each other, your love becomes truly stronger and richer and definitely more rewarding together, together as one. One love shared by you two. Turn and face each other holding hands as you pledge your love today in front of your family and friends, Florida, Palm Springs, and everyone else. I ask the question, Oscar, do you take Vera to be your life's partner? If so, please say, I do. And you promise to her to continue to love, to honor, to cherish, and to protect her always.
Yes, of course, I do.
And forsaking all others, holding only into here for as long as you both shall live.
Yes, of course.
Thank you, Oscar. Thank you. Thank you very much. Part of my contract. Now, Vera, with that smile on your face, do you take Oscar to be your life's partner? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
And promising to him to love and to honor and to cherish him always.
I do.
And forsaking all others, holding only unto Oscar for as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
Well, love is what we celebrate. It's that love you have. It's that love you share with one another. And you both know this. As you stand together, as I encourage you to always stand together as one love shared by you two. Love is very patient and kind. It's not jealous. And true love, you know this, true love will never fail, because the greatest gift that you can give to each other, that gift is your love. It's yourselves, because nothing in this world will ever take the place of your love. But your love together will take the place of everything else in this world. Oscar, at this time, would you please repeat after me? I, Oscar.
I, Oscar.
I take Vera.
I take you, Vera.
To be?
To be
My life partner.
My life partner.
My best friend.
My very best friend.
My soulmate.
My soulmate.
And I promise to you.
I promise to you.
To love.
To love.
To honor.
To honor.
To cherish.
To cherish.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
I, Vera.
I, Vera.
I take the Oscar.
I take the Oscar.
To be.
To be.
My life's partner.
My life's partner.
My best friend.
My best friend.
My soulmate.
My soulmate.
And I promise.
And I promise.
To love.
To love.
To honor.
To honor.
To cherish.
To cherish.
Now and forever.
Now and forever.
Well, this is a beautiful moment because we celebrate your love. Those memories that you have shared, today we make a new memory together. Tomorrow morning, your love stronger and richer than ever. I'd like for you to share with each other. I take you.
I take you.
I take you.
For better.
For better. Better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
Or poorer.
Or poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
With these vows.
With these vows.
I give you.
I give you
the best of me.
The best of me.
Today.
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 Tomorrow.
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 And forever.
And forever.
And you both say uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. You all say uh-huh. Uh-huh. Everybody say uh-huh. 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 Yeah, yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's happening right now, and today we get to celebrate, so the two of you can celebrate all those tomorrows, now and forever. Well, I prepared some beautiful words. Oscar, Vera, they're very special promises, and these promises must be shared right now because, well, they're part of the package. They're included. Thank you. You paid for them. Thank you very much. Beautiful words. But remember, they're not to take the place of the promises moments ago. Oscar, I'd like for you to say to Vera, I'd like for you to say, baby, I promise.
Baby, I promise.
To love.
To love.
You.
You.
Tender.
Tender.
Uh-huh. I will never,
I will never
leave you,
leave you
at heartbreak,
at heartbreak
hotel,
no.
or any hotel, no motel either,
motel.
No motel. I will never treat you,
I will never treat you
like a hound dog.
Like a hound dog.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, cry hell on the side. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. These are big records. Here's another one, Oscar. I will never
leave you
with
suspicious
minds because I love you.
I love you
too much baby. Too much baby. I will always be your hunka burning love. Uh-huh. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. One more time. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. I'm all shook up. His name is Oscar. Put your hands together for Oscar. Celebrate it. You know, those are big records. Big records for my career. I have a few more. So Vera, say, I promise.
I promise.
To love you tender.
To love you tender.
I will never return
you
to sender.
Sender.
Return to sender. Address unknown. They're from Florida. So, here's one. Vera, say, I will never
step on
your blue suede shoes. I will never
let you have
blue suede shoes. Sorry, Oscar. Next year. Here's one. I will never
leave you
in the ghetto.
The ghetto.
In the ghetto. On a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. In the ghetto. In the ghetto. Nice. Another big record. Here's one. I will always be.
You're
loving.
You're loving.
Teddy bear. Because I can't help
falling in love with you.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Vera and yourselves. Yes. You know. Those were very big records in my career. Funny thing is, they were no bigger than the other one. Same size, about this big. Living in Florida, in California, same size. That sounds impressive, but Oscar and Vera, what's impressive in life is when you meet somebody and you met and something very special happened, you fell in love. So continue to grow upon what you've shared together. Continue to go on in this world. Keep each other happy. Put each other's love first. You know this. As you made this commitment together today, keep honesty and trust, you know this, in your relationship. And go out in this world and share. Laugh and love. Dream together. Hope together. And along the way, never letting nothing and nobody to ever come in what you two have together. This love was found by you two. It's grown by you two. And tomorrow morning, you'll wake up loving each other just a little bit more than what you do even today. Today, once again, it is the 8th day of March, 2024. I want you to look into each other's eyes and take a picture, truly, and place it deep within your hearts. I'd like to make this announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, vows have been exchanged, one to the other, to celebrate a lifetime together by the power that's vested in me by the suit that I wear today, yes, which is, it's the same one I wear tomorrow, too. That's right. It's my schedule. I'm here all week. Next week, Florida. But Oscar and Vera, I tell the world the two of you have committed love, one to the other, now and forever. Amen. You, sir, may now kiss Vera, Oscar and Vera.
Viva Las Vegas, turning day into night, night into daytime. If we see it all once, a day will never be the same again.
Oh, feel free to come join us.
Gonna set my soul, gonna set their souls on fire. He's got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn. So get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women there are waiting right there. She's all living and the devil may care. Oscar's just a devil with love to spend. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
Two more!
Viva!
This is Vera, Vera, this is Oscar, Oscar, this is Vera. May God bless you and congratulations on the beginning of another journey together. Thank you, and Oscar, another one of those kisses. And then together, if you would walk each other right down that aisle. Thank you, congratulations, thank you, friends.
Aww. Well, I said he's got a woman way over town.
Thank you.
Well,
nice. Look, Elvis is back, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Elvis is front. God bless you, adios. Thank you very much. Thank you, Florida. Thank you, PS. Thank you. Love you too. Keep buying my records. Thank you. We'll see you down home. Thank you.
We.
Yeah, you tell him I said hi. Tell him he owes me some money. Oh, wait, I guess I owe him money. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to congratulate Oscar and Vera on this very special occasion in their lives. We'll see you in the future. But until then,
we'll...